Well, hello all. We are today going to be looking at a little railway, the most southerly one in England, and it has so much bad luck. It started up, it put a lot of its money into building a very nice station in the middle of the track, which was accessed by agreements with the landowner who was planning on putting in a pleasure garden around it. However, he went and sold up. The new rapacious developers who grabbed the site promptly cut off their access, and they've had to restart by building a temporary platform hanging over the edge of a cliff. Very nice. But they've carried on, and they're a very, very friendly railway. It's very nice to see one which basically is back at the beginnings and doing what it can with what it's got, and is so friendly. I do recommend, if you're in the Cornwall area, go and visit. Today we are going to be hauled by the Western and Hornsby diesel shunter, build number 327974. This was originally supplied to British Sugar, and she came here through the Northampton Ironstone Railway Trust, which is also on this channel and website. Alfred is so very, very friendly, but they insisted that I ride with them and take the video from the cab. Here we go, we'll see a lot of arms reaching and what have you inside the cab, and me trying to stay out of the pouring rain with all the open windows. Thank you.
on the line. If you guys can pick me up on the way back as well.
So, whenever you want to come back.
Yeah. Then I'll spend some time on this for a change.
Yeah.
I'm going to drain the oil and start up the diesel on Sunday, get it all through its system.
Are you going to drain oil?
Yeah, Marcus said we ain't getting the filters till at least the end of July.
It's just not going to drain it all.
So I'm going to drain the oil with the old filters. Just check it over.
Thank you. quick. He put me on pretty quick.
Yeah, he did, mate. It's a big change to sit in the line for this now, haven't we? It's like a lunch.
Yeah, do that while we start.
End of this little railway. If you are out in the Helston region, I'm sure that they would really love to have you come and help and join in as a volunteer. In such a remote area, they are always short of volunteers and people of interest to them. So, if you can't do that and you're visiting the area, try and visit them. They are so welcoming, they so love to have you there. It's worth doing. From my own point of view, thank you for watching. If you liked it, go and have a look at the other 100 and God knows how many that are on the channel. Subscribe below, or go and have a look at the website, happysnapper.com, where there's all sorts on it. Everything of interest, really, from my point of view. So, go and have a look. Enjoy yourself. See you next time, maybe, hopefully.